Hey guys, I just checked with the lunar chart and I come to know that this is not our moon. And you can see these are the chemtrails that they are trying to hide. They are trying to hide this object. But today it is too much visible. Today is too much visible, man, too much visible. And here I am performing a finger test so that there should be no doubt to anybody. And let's see. I'm not saying I'm an expert in astrology, but to me this is a kind of weird thing. So please see if this is, because I am taking this video after almost 35, with a gap of 35 minutes, and if to me it seems a huge object. So it might be an MCS, might be an Ebro, might be an Ebro moon, but this is definitely an object. This is definitely an object. This is not a cloud patch. You can see that the sky is very clear. You can see some clouds under the sun, but you can see those chemtrails. I don't know why. I think there is no need to do that anymore, because it is now very, very, very much visible to the naked eye. Yeah. Here you can see it's a very much visible now. Here it is. So this is very much visible. Please pray, repent, revert back to your God. Pray from your God. Repent, live with peace and harmony. Don't cause any trouble to anybody. Just prepare yourself. It might be worst, it might be alarming something, but it's definitely something. So enjoy your rest of the time on this earth. Hope everybody will be in peace. Thank you very much. And let me tell you that I am in taking this video in Dallas. Mm-hmm.